You stole the show. You stole the show.
Well, I said we would.
Oh, shit.
Congratulations. You go do great things. Maybe we'll rematch, but congrats.
Good fight, y'all. Both of you.
Good fight, champ.
Yeah, that was good.
All right. It's good, man.
You too.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm good. You?
Yeah. You broke my nose.
Are you really? I broke it?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Impossible.
Sorry.
You're great.
No.
Oh. Makes me feel a little better. Yeah.
Yeah. It was tough.
I broke it when I played soccer. It was the same spot here.
Oh, so. Wow.
It's okay.
Let me Instagram. Congratulations. Still on.
I got everything.
Where's my phone?
Turn around, champ. It's still there.
Okay,
you have a... Oh, how did they do? Your parents are fantastic. How are you then? You did a great fight, both of you.
Yeah.
Okay, fam, I want to let you know that Elin took the win tonight. She got a broken nose and I need some stitches. So it was a hell of a fight.
Yes,
it was close. It was a hairline close, and she's gonna move forward, fight Shields, and I'll probably drop back down in weight because 160 is kind of heavy. You see how big this girl is next to me. So I want to go back down to 154, 160 tops. No more 168. But congratulations to my friend and my fellow champion Elin Santa Ruiz. Follow her, my friends.
Thank you.
You're a role model, both of you are good role
models.
All
right, let's hope I got all that. You got that, right? You got that?
Yeah, I got it, babe.
Did you take a picture or was it a video?
Hey, everyone. I want to thank all of you that came out and supported me last night. I'm sorry about the decision. It was extremely close. It is what it is. I congratulate my my opponent, Elin. But believe me, everyone, we're coming back stronger. We're coming back better. And we're going to get it. So again, I love all of you. Thank you for all of your support. Thank you for always being with me from the very beginning. Much, much love from the Empress. Team Empress all the way. Thanks, guys.